The following contest is a six-man tag team match. Introducing first, from New York, weighing in at 239 pounds, the NXT champion.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who?
Better get ready.
And at a combined weight of 467 pounds, the Chess Club.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena.
And at a combined weight of 895 pounds, the Iconic Duo.
A group set on dominance here in WWE.
Six-person tag team match time. This should be interesting.
So many moving parts, so many different combinations at play. I cannot wait to see what these superstars have in store for the WWE Universe.
On their shoulders, down in a hurry. Supernatural power. Oh, that was inventive. DDT. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Right now, he's thinking one of two things, Cole. I need to get out of here, or I'm going to answer this call and pay him back.
Mahal wards that attack off. Tags him in.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Treading all over their opponent.
And Corey, how do you account for the extra variables in a six-man tag?
Trust. Even the most long-standing trios have an odd man out. Regardless, you need to push the doubt aside. Trust both of your partners and put them in a position to do what they do best.
Oh, straight forearm. Oh, I had that well scouted.
And he goes for the pin.
Only a one count before the kick out.
Not getting a two at this point has got to say something.
One, two.
And he's able to reverse.
Jeez.
Comes in off the tag. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Dropkick.
Great athleticism. Here he comes off the tag. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Yeah. Sound suplex.
Shoulders down in a hurry. perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Up and over. Gets tagged in.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Three.
Lands the elbow. Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, big stop.
Predicament right here.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
Right to the spine. Oh, a knee smashing the face. He It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Ooh! Getting tossed! It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Face gouge! Gets him with the counter.
Brings down his opponent, and here it is, Cole.
Looking for the
bell lock. Is he gonna tag?
Well, this isn't gonna win the fall, but it's gonna do a lot of... He's giving up, and you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
To a count out here.
Ons team. Dit was niet gratis geweest in mijn bed.
No, they beat the count.
Just barely.
Just it, yeah.
Right across the top row. Little grind of features right off your face. Switching it up.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
I'm not, no, Timmy in to save a man.
Not over yet.
And the cover for the win. This is it. Partner. He's ejected from the ring.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Rolling neck snap. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
I don't want to talk out of school, but it might be a good idea to start thinking about closing this one out.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Pulling him in for the backbreaker. Ouch. Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
There he is.
That's it. That's it.
What a six-man tag match.
Teamwork by these three to pick up the win.
A win like this.